What we want to do here is multiply out and simplify by combining like terms. So starting off, we're going to distribute out the 2x, so it's become 2x times x squared minus 2x times x plus 2x times 1, and then we move to the 5, so minus 5 times x squared minus 5 times negative x, and then we get minus 5 times 1. So this becomes 2x cubed minus 2x squared plus 2x minus 5x squared plus 5x and then minus 5. So combining terms, so the 2x cubed stays the same and we get the minus 2x or minus x squared. So we get minus 7x squared. The x is so plus 7x and then minus 5. And that's our final answer.